last glorious day in the Grand Army of the Republic.